What's poppin', Sleep Log Mafia? It's your boy, D-Wise Gamer. And today we're gonna play some more Octopath Traveler. Last time we were playing, we broke into the Obsidian Parlor. Today we're going to kill the left wing of the crow. And then try and find Ariana. We're trying to find Ariana after he killed Lizzie High. Because he said a priest. You gotta watch this cutscene again.
The mark of the crow on your left arm. So we finally meet again. Do you have any idea how long I've waited for this day?
So he's still a priest after Ariana. After the priest asked him to do a favor.
Have we met? Now, wait. You do look familiar. Didn't I see you dancing on the stage in some desert town?
As I said last stop, Ariana is Primroses. Alright, I don't know what's gonna happen in the game, but Primrose doesn't go back to the Easelheart Manor. I'm gonna lose my shit.
Think back further. I am Primrose Azelheart.
Primrose Azelheart? The young lady of House Azelheart? My, how far from home you've come.
Do you remember me? My house, my father?
Jeffrey Azelheart. Yes, I remember him quite well. The man knew how to handle a sword. And he was no fool. It wasn't easy to bring him down, though, bring him down, we did. For all his virtues, your father made far too many enemies. It's not good for one's health, you see.
What crime would you lay at his feet? What could he possibly have done to deserve death?
He came to know something which he had no right to know.
I'm quite curious as to what it was that he knew.
And it fell to my friends and I to sweep things back under the rug.
Because they're hired assassins, from what I understand. So, I mean, someone paid them to get rid of her father. More than likely, she's going to end up killing the person that paid them to get rid of her father.
I see. But surely you know well enough. Strike against another, and you invite a strike in return.
Eye for an eye, tooth for tooth, evil for evil, and blood for blood.
Is that so?
This dagger has never left my side. I have not relinquished it once, just as my memories of my father have never left me. He always told me to be true to my beliefs. To have faith in myself and never fail to carry out what I knew must be done. You three bearing the mark of the Crow. I will kill you all. That is the only thing I believe in now. That is my reason for being. Be prepared to meet your fate, Crow!
You aren't the first to say such words to me. Like as not, you won't be the last. I will bury you as I've buried all the rest. I am Rufus, the left wing of the Crow. Now come, precious daughter of House Azelheart. I will send you to your father's side.
Shine forth.
All right.
Upgrade skill. Last stand.
Let my arrow fly.
Hunter skill. Ah, shit. Idle.
Use it.
Wait, what? No. What? Is she? What?
I'm ready.
Dancer skill.
Knighthood. Bring your shade.
Out of my way.
Power skills. Fire storm. Fire. Get nothing.
Coming if thou darest.
Fucking heal yourself.
Go. This calls for mercy.
Scholar skills. Lightning bolt. Yeah.
All right.
Up here, skill. No, you caught. There's dust.
How do you like this?
I am ready. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Really hoping it'd be weak to arrows. ice. Yeah, let's try. I got that move. Firestorm, lightning bolt, blizzard. What do you know? Weak to ice.
I am ready.
Cleric skills. Do more.
Bring about a miracle.
Put them all back on their feet.
Bring it on.
Apothecary skill. Fast and no, no. Top.
This calls for trouble.
Killed one of them.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Beast lore, summon beast. Crossbear.
My turn.
I gotta get some HP back.
You're too kind.
Not getting much.
I am ready.
Beat him. Beat him with your stick.
What next?
Beast lore, summon beast. Ice lizard man. Spear.
Here we go.
All of the blue.
How do you like this?
I don't win. New skill. No, scholar skill. Lightning bolt.
I am ready.
Dancer skill. No, cleric skill. Sheltering. No, holy light.
Here goes nothing.
Apothecary skill. Amputation.
What next?
Beast lore. Hunter skill. Let's try Thunderbird. Pretty dope. That's all you got.
Coming, if
Hunter skill.
Danced.
I am ready.
Twice. Scholar skill. I must have hit him twice. I can't hit him twice. Let's go stand.
No, you don't.
Bring it on.
Apothecary skill. Cop. This is a claw. Lightning, please.
How do you like this?
Thank you.
Letting the hunt begin.
Beast lore, summon beast. Frost bear.
My turn.
Scholar skills, lightning bolt.
I am ready.
Cleric skills. No, holy light.
Here we go.
Apothecary. No, he's dead. Yes, we do. Amputation.
What next?
Beast lore. Giant sheep. So yeah, it does heal. Alright, that's all I need. Frost bear. Scholar skills. Lightning bolt.
I am ready.
Dancer skills. No. Clear. Heal wounds.
Let yourself be healed.
Let in my arrow fly.
Peace lore, summon these. Crosshair.
Here we go.
Apothecary skill. Amputation. Breath.
My turn.
Question is, will I be able to? Yeah, I should. Come
on. Bring it on.
Pop your skills. Blast it. No. Pop. Ugius dust.
How do you like this?
Letting the hunt begin.
Thunderbird.
Lightning, done my bidding.
I am ready.
Letting the hunt begin.
Thunderbird.
Lightning, done my bidding.
I am ready.
Bitch.
Here goes nothing.
Apothecary skill. Amputation.
I am ready.
Answers no, clear. Holy light. Sea skills, no. Scholar. Analyze.
Let's see.
Bring it on!
More than halfway through. Apothecary skill. Amputation. Ha!
Letting the hunt begin.
Hunter skill. Yeah! Beast lore, summon beast.
I am ready.
One, two, three, four.
What next?
Thunderbird.
All right.
Damn, island. Let's just use this on you.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
It's dust.
How do you like this?
I am ready.
One.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Thunderbird.
Lightning, done my bidding. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Thunderbird. Scholar skill.
I'm ready.
Lightning bolt.
Here we go.
Apothecary skill.
Alrighty.
Poison.
Ha! I am ready.
And the thing.
I am ready.
What?
Fresh and jam, that's what I need.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Hunter skill. I gotta go with spirit and song.
This will help us.
Alright!
About the Gary skill. Top.
How do you like this? How do you like this?
I am ready. Sorcery. I am ready.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, Gary skill. First aid.
That'll do her.
I am ready.
Dancer skill. Now cleric. Holy light.
Here we go.
Off Gary skill, rehabilitate.
I got just what you need.
Letting the hunt begin. It.
Here come.
Beast lore, summon beast, frost bear. As we return to the wild. Thank you. You appreciated it. Good call. It's refreshing jam.
Oh my.
Really? The girl has some fight in her. How does it taste, my lady? This vengeance as sweet as you dreamed it would be all these years. With this death, it has only just begun.
Listen to me.
Quite so. You have a long road ahead of you. Go home, girl. Go home to Noble Court. I bet right here is where she says Noble Court is no longer my home or some bullshit like that. I really hope she says, I'll go home to Noble Court after I finish with my duty or some shit. But I guarantee you she's gonna disown Noble Court. There you will find the truth you seek. Oh, so we gotta go back anyway, alright. Yeah, we gotta break into the manor, that's what's up. If you have the strength to face it, that is. You saw that type of person who would, like, die laughing. If his head's not cut off, he's gonna die laughing. Even if his throat gets slit. And he's choking with his own blood, he seems like the type to die laughing. So we're going back to Noble Court. Hey. Mariana, you already get done fucking that priest? I mean, you're back.
Fine then.
It is done. Fine then. It is done. Now two remain. And thus, Ariana ends up taking over the brothel, ruling it from the shadows.
Lady
Primrose. So it was as I thought. Hold up. Hold on. Hold the fuck up. So, bitch, you knew that the dude you were hoeing for is the guy that killed your previous master. Or one of the men. You knew that shit? And yet you still allowed yourself to be put in a brothel he owned? Bitch, you had no loyalty. I don't give a fuck how hungry you were. How much money you needed. There are certain things you do and do not do. That's right.
That's right.
I have.
Lady Primrose.
Oh, so I'm gonna take it this as meaning that she was being forced to work there against her will. I don't know how the fuck that happened. They're not going to explain how she ended up going from begging on the street to being forced to work in a brothel.
Thank you very much.
I don't need your gratitude. I don't need your loyalty, alright? The only thing I really need from you is to get the fuck away from me. You're out of a job, you're out of a place to stay. I'm going home to Noble Court. You want to tag along?
Faith shall be your shield.
Deuces, bitch. Deuces.
Lady Primrose.
What do you have faith in? Vengeance. Really? You couldn't even do with a simple "I wish I knew" line? You played this epic music? But you can't even say "I wish I knew." Like, what the fuck? Dagger in hand, I've asked myself the question time and time again. What do I believe in? What path should I tread? Over and over, I've asked myself. I hope she takes this bitch back to Noble Court. Goddamn, even if you don't plan on staying and ruling, give the people you know a place to live and stay. Goddamn it. The fuck? I don't give a fuck if you don't give a fuck about this bitch. This bitch probably helped raise you when you were 10. You remember her well enough to fucking know her name.
What?
Every time this silent dagger is the only answer left in my hands. And your father probably wanted you to leave the Azelheart clan after he died. But you took that dagger to mean vengeance, like a fucking dumbass. Not the hopes of you leading the clan to a brighter, better future. No, I must get vengeance. It's always vengeance. And then, at the end of the road of vengeance, they always ask the same stupid question. What the fuck was it all for? All these years I've wasted over petty vengeance. Like, you know, I hope it's not how this ends. This theory is gonna shank the motherfucker. The Revenge Father, that is all I have. My only reason to live. Bitch! Bitch! You have a whole city to run! You fucking abandoned your duties as a noble! Think about that shit for a few seconds! This is what I believe in. I have faith that I will see it done. And what about after that? Fuck! Ariana, ask her what about after that. When your vicious is through, ask her when her vicious is through. God damn it! Farewell, Ariana. You should have asked when your vicious is through, Ariana. You should have asked her that goddamn question. She's not thinking far enough in the future or ahead. So Primrose departs from Still Snow. The path before her yet long. Two men still await the kiss of her dagger. And now she knows where the next stop on her journey will be. Technically speaking, she didn't even really use the dagger in that fight. The truth be found in Noble Court, her hometown, so she turns her feet to the Flatland. Returning to the beginnings in hopes she might bring her journey to an end. Here, travel banter, let's see her.
So then...
Primrose. I was asking thee about that day. It was a gift from my father. Thou dost treasure it greatly. I know this because of those two rings hanging from your necklace. Indeed, they are the only thing I have left from my parents. I have no memories of them, for they died when I was but an infant. As long as I wear these around my neck, I feel that they are watching over me. This is a strange thing, how love doth live on after death. Living on after death. It is indeed. And it's time to go put some people in the party, see if they have some other shit to say. We go back to the brothel too, you best believe. Oh look, it's Ophelia. And it's... Teresa. Change party. Ophelia. Teresa. Nothing. Let me step outside real quick. Nothing. I bought this off of a traveling merchant. Hope you like it. Thank you. Should you again have need of discerning mind, I'll be happy. Yeah, I have no idea how much I want to take you with me, Teresa. God damn it. You have no idea. Where's that brothel at? Pray go no further, child. Huh. Well, look at here. Treasure chest. Hope Ariana took over that brothel. Since Primrose didn't take her with, am I not co-dressed like this, you ask? No, I wear my layers. When I go out, I'm fine. Steal. Damn, I can't steal. Time to go see the priest. In fact, it was you, right? Inquire?
Green. Well.
I think it was him. Whose fucking house is this? Actually, who's next? We're here. No, we're not. We're here. What was this? 32? Is he 32? 40. So you get to go there. We can go all the way down here. I kind of want to go see Ulbricht's. Hollow Throne, Shrine of the Sage. I need some like outfit or something in my room. That's what I wish. I don't got no one to challenge, but I've been hardly challenging any people. I'm gonna investigate the path to the Obsidian Manor. I wanna investigate the path that leads there. See if there's any shrines or anything like that on the way there. Because you never know. Nope. No shrines. I came here for nothing. I need Ulbricht in my group to do that. So I guess I should go here. So I should go to Boulderfell. And then proceed. So yeah, this is, alright, hopefully y'all enjoyed this episode, episode 39, A Dancer's Quest, chapter 2, Killing the Left Wing of the Crow. If you did, leave a like and comment, tell me what part of the episode you enjoyed. If you didn't enjoy the episode, leave a like and comment anyway, tell me how you think I can improve so you can enjoy your future viewing experience. I'll probably record one last part after this, and I'm going to end the session. So yeah, this is DOI's Gamer with Slickblock Mafia. Subscribe to join Slickblock, and deuces SBM. DWG is out. Peace.